Hi, 7th graders. Welcome to week 3. Today I'm going to take a look at our 3D printing assignment, 3D printing home learning style. So I did bring home a couple printers, and I should be able to deliver some of these keychains to you at school, or to one of the schools. So part 2, Tinkercad intro, part 3, keychain. Let's look at this first. So sizes of the keychain here. So max keychain sizes, 80, 80, and 10. So that's the first thing I want to look at here. So X or Y or Z. Now, when I look at my keychain that I've created here on Tinkercad, and hopefully they're unique, and everything should be connected. This here, you will see as I move around here, I select everything I have there. And right here, I can see my X is 56, my Y is 35, and then my Z here, my Z is 13. Now, 10 is our max and our Z, so I gotta shrink this little dude down here to 10. So now, I can see here, I select everything again, 56, 35, and then on my Z axis, 10. You can also drag the ruler tool over, and you can see, if you click on everything, it should show you sizes. That's after you group it all. So, before I get too much farther, I'm gonna group my keychain together. Select it all here and go up to group. Once I've grouped it, the color might change the first time. So you can see here, the color is gonna change. Let's see how this works out. I'm still in red there. So that's gonna take a second. There, all red. That's how you know if your thing has been grouped completely. I can also go over here to the color where it says solid, and I can choose multicolor, and then it'll be multicolor once again there, like that. Now, before I get too much farther here, so I'm gonna be downloading this here. I wanna change this. So I know on Canvas right now, it says for our assignment here, it says first name, last name, keychain. I wanna add one part into this, and I want you to put the color. So the first thing before your name, I want you to put the color that you want to print it. And I will post those colors here on Canvas for you to see. But I want to put mine on blue, so big cap letters, blue, Brad Gannon keychain, first, last name keychain. And then I can go here, I'm going to go up to export the selected shape and a .stl. And that stands for stereolithography. And once this downloads, you should be able to open it. Some of you will have MakerBot Print installed. Some of you might just have Preview installed, and it's gonna look something like this. It'll be gray, one color. Your back of your keychain should be flat. I will kick them back to you if they don't look like they're gonna work. So, but this keychain looks like it's gonna work. Everything's connected. And then I would put it into MakerBot Print or put it onto our program that we're going to use to print our keychains. And then I will deliver them to school. Okay, that is it for now.